Analysis complete. Guard post captured. Enemy presence detected. Analysis complete. Please select a deployment point. Marker removed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Fire!
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
subject is in.
Mission info. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Complete.
Quiet.
Analysis complete. Caution! Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Begin cover fire.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please cover fire!
Please select a deployment point.
You're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Spilled his guts, all right. His nuclear arms business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. But hell, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS had tried to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention?